Chief BNP has already spoken, no, and he said that there's no imminent threat to our Vice President on the side of the AFP, because the Presidential Security Command is under the umbrella of the AFP. Of course, we'll be performing our mission of protecting our VVIPs from harm.
Pag nakita mo na innocent passage or freedom of navigation, continuous and expeditious, yung pinakamalapit na daan, yung pinakamabilis na speed.
Okay.
Pag nagsisigsag ka, may ginagawa ka ibang bagay. Kumbaga sa barangay natin, pag yung tao pa ali-aligid, may masamang intention yun.
Parang ito yun sa dagat.
Kung napadaan ka lang, tuloy-tuloy ka lang.
So pwede rin bang ang interpretation, this could be, nagsisurvey na nga po sila, na doing research in the area.
What type of survey? That remains to be seen. But it is not normal for a ship to be there, for a research vessel to be there, and her track is not continuous and expeditious.
Okay, and then as we speak now, it has been there for 10 days already.
No, it has. We have monitored it 10 days ago.
Ah, 10 days ago.
Leaving Mischief Reef, in and out of the area close to Sabina Shore.
Leaving Mischief Reef. Sir, ito yung survey vessel, sir, ha?
Yes.
Nandun pa rin,
in and out, yes. Mischief Reef is a base, naval base.
Hindi, sir, yung research vessel.
Yes, as of this morning, it was 16 or 20 nautical miles from Sabina.